But once you achieve this, emotionally achieve this view of mankind, love can overwhelm you. And when you reach this perception, this emotional relationship with mankind, the existing anti-civilization and what takes place here can really tear you up inside. But let me just move on here. Imagine the super puzzles that will help all of mankind. Imagine eradicating anything that can hurt mankind. Imagine eradicating, removing crime. Thus the 12 Visions Party, which is a protection-only government. Imagine eradicating disease after disease. Thus the Association for Curing Aging and Death. These are super puzzles I'm talking about in the 12 Visions world. Imagine removing stagnation from everyone's life. Thus the division of essence. Business structure that's developed throughout all the prime literature in coordination with the business alliance that we're coming out with fairly soon here. Imagine removing guilt and fear, subjugation, emotional suppression, thus removing organized religion, thus the Church of God man and the SOS Bible to liberate and free people from guilt and fear. You're beginning to get a sense that when you go to this next level, this next level of love that's not felt by the anti-civilization man, but is felt by the Sea of You man. Love, as I write in prime literature, is always you always reach new levels of love and the emotion love through the further evolved an animal becomes, you know, from the insect to the mammal to the primate to the conscious human being. Love rises to whole new levels. Now, from the conscious human being to the mysticism-free, neo-think man,